Hello hikers, travelers and nature lovers. This is day 7 in Czech Republic. And today we are in West Bohemia in the city of Pilsen. And we are standing in front of the memorial to the American army who liberated this city at the end of the World War II, May 6th, 1945. This is the center square in Pilsen, the Square of Republic. And the centerpiece of the square is this Basilica of Saint Bartholomew. We are still in Western Bohemia, in the city Loket. And the main feature of this charming town is this 12th century castle. Thank you. Next city we are visiting today in Western Bohemia is Cheb. The city is only about 10 kilometers from Bavarian border, so you can see some similarities with German architecture. The last place we're gonna visit in Western Bohemia region is the spa city Mariánské Lázně. This is Maxim Gorky colonnade. This is famous singing fountain. Thank you. Today we are heading to Southern Bohemia, which is the region where I am from. We made it to the Southern Bohemia, and the first place we're gonna make a short visit is a city, Ceske. This is City Hall. And the Central Square. Well-known historical structure in this town is the eldest stone bridge in Central Europe, the Stone Bridge of Ceske. This bridge is even older than the famous Charles Bridge in Prague, and it goes back to 13th century. Hello hikers, travelers and nature lovers. Welcome to my native city, Ceske Budejovice. This is a Samson water fountain, 16th century original. That's Samson's character fighting a lion. And this is the Central Square. That's Black Tower, 236 feet tall. And this is the City Hall. And this is the favorite spot for the people from the city to come on the hot day like today and cool down a bit by the river. This is very popular summer hangout. It's on the bike path. My native city has extensive system of bike paths. You can get anywhere easily with the bike. And tonight we have a dinner in this well-known restaurant Mastné krámy. And this is the original Budweiser Budvar. And I will show you the brewery tomorrow. And this is Czech goulash.
Thank you.